Hi friends, welcome to the channel The Lyrics. I hope you will be fine. This time we talk about No Creature Into Mono. Bhai ko sang track first on the album on Genestaya. Producer Bad Dead Birdie. This song released on 30 August 2024. Once again, I say welcome back if you're new viewer or an old viewer. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video, link of my website gillyrics.com. If you want to read these lyrics, you can see in description. Visit my website gillyrics.com. Kosang is a Neptunian Neapolitan rap group composed of rappers Neto and Lucky. The latter also a producer. The duo split up in 2012 after 15 years of activity. Raised in the Marinilla district of Nepal in the northern outskirts of the city, they began their musical journey with the Fazit Juniors, Tony Mola and Nuka Melfi, and their participation in the album of the Neapolitan collective Con Vesuvio, in which they appear with the track Piora, made together with rapper Jenny and singer Diana, both entirely part of Kosang. The group stabilized shortly after as a duo formed by Antio and who adopted as aliases nothing other than the Neapolitan of their real names. In 2005, the duo released their first album, Chimor Pimi, followed 4 years later by Vita Bona, both mainly produced by Luis. On 14 February 2012, the group announced their dissolution through a post on Facebook. On 2 May 2024, they announced their reunion for a concert to be held on 17 September in Pisa, Naples. Dead Buiti, stage name of David Totaro, Naples, 27 June 1991, is an Italian producer. He grew up in the maze of Timeland and Dr. Dre, dreaming of creating the carpets of tracks that would make history. At 13, he began to study piano as a self-taught and was already on the keyboard producing his first tracks. He then began to frequent forums where he kept himself informed about American release and met Kaiser, who would be his mentor until he was 20. At 17, he met the group Soul Poetry, of which he would be practically the producer for 4 years, and for which he would produce 3 tracks on the first album, and he would take care on the entire artistic direction of the second. In the meantime, his cultivated his solo project, working on tracks for artists such as Baby K on for her husband E, her first EP, the most listened to song with more than 120,000 views before his Sony contract. He then moved to Room, trying to take a step forward at 19, where he met Amir and became part, even if for a short time, of the collaborators of Red Carpet. I hope you will enjoy this video. If you do like this video, subscribe my channel. Have a nice time. Goodbye.